Hello everyone, welcome back to Learn Electronics with Associated by ProfAC.com. Let's start with basic unit of all kind of materials, that is definitely an atom. As we are focused in semiconductors alone, very common type of semiconductor is made by silicon atoms, which atomic number is 14. That also means it contains 14 electrons in their orbit. By rules of electron filling, in first orbit silicon atom contain 2 electrons, then 8 in second, and final orbit has 4 electrons. For conduction, the foremost orbit will have to donate or accept some of the electrons. Furtherly, participation of nucleus and first 2 orbits for conduction is none. So for the study purpose, nucleus and first 2 orbits are isolated because it does not involve in the conductivity. The new setup is a core and an orbit with 4 electrons. Silicon's foremost orbit electrons are revolving the core now. Rules of electron filling says that third orbit can host up to 8 electrons. If an atom does not interact with any other atoms, that would not do any conduction at all. It would be ideal for always. Assume that this whole area having only silicon atoms. To realize how these silicon atoms are interacts with the neighboring atoms, let's focus on few atoms alone. Covalent bonds will be created with the neighboring atoms' outer orbit electrons. Remaining electrons in the orbit will follow the same electron-electron pair with the neighboring atoms, thanks to equilibrium and symmetric properties of atoms. One by one, all the electrons would be bonded in the atom. At last, all the electrons would be covalent bonded with the neighboring or adjacent atom. Now, this area turned into silicon crystal due to covalent bonding. Only few electrons are left not bonded, where edges of this crystal would not find any nearer atoms. Even though having n number of electrons, there is no current in this crystal. Current is achievable in this crystal by the factor of temperature. At room temperature, this covalent bond between silicon atoms are nearly crumbled. Further increase in the temperature leads to covalent bond breaking, and which will lead to outer orbit electrons escape from the orbit. Now free electrons are available to do the conduction. Potential difference between this crystal will make the free electrons to travel in same direction. This is how semiconductors are working. You can digitally upload this content by doing like, dislike, comment and share. Thanks for learning. See you on the flip side. Love you all electrons. Thank you. Bye-bye.